Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. Today in this tutorial we are going to see how to boost or increase your processor speed in Windows 10. Here I will show you few simple steps. After that the performance of your processor will be better than earlier. So let's get started and see what the steps you need to follow. So first, what you have to do, you have to type power in the search box and then you will find the list of options. From here you have to select edit power plan. Once you click on this, edit power plan settings window will appear like this. So from here you have to find change advanced power settings. Once you click on this, a window will appear like this with balance, high performance and power saver options. So make sure you have to select high performance and then scroll down and then you will find processor power. Beside this you will find plus to expand this. Under this you will find minimum processor state, system cooling policy, maximum processor state. So you need to just concentrate on minimum processor state and maximum processor state. So expand the minimum processor state and here you will find on battery 5% and plugged in 0%. So you should make it 0, okay, in plugged in options, and then you have to expand maximum processor state and here you should make it 100%. And then click on apply and OK. Now close this window. Now what you have to do, you have to just double click on this PC and right click on the empty space and click on properties. And then system properties page will appear like this. From the left hand side you will find advanced system settings. Once you click on this, a system property window will appear like this. So here you will find a advanced, click on this. Under performance you will find the option settings, click on this. Under performance options there are radio buttons, so make sure you have to select adjust for best performance and then apply and then OK. Now what you have to do, you have to just close this window. Then you have to type optimize drive in search. Best result appear on the top, defragment and optimize drive. Click on this. Here you will find all the drives are available in your system. Select the drive where your operating system was installed. So in my case this is in C drive, so select this and click on optimize. It will take few minutes to finish these optimizations, so here I just want to stop it, okay, and then close this window. Another way you can open these optimized drive options, for that you have to click on start. Then there is a gear icon called settings, click on this and under settings page you have to select systems. From the left side panel you will find storage, click on this. So most of the computer you will find the optimized drive options over here. So in my case it is not there, so I am going to open it by typing optimized drive in search, okay. So at the last what you have to do, you have to just right click on the taskbar and select task manager. Then the task manager window will appear like this and from here you have to click on startup. So under startup you will find lots of applications which are available in your startup folder. As a general rule, it's safe to remove any startup program Okay, too many applications running on startup can slow down your computer. So to keep your computer running smoothly, you can disable application from running on startup to improve its performance. Okay, so select the program and disable it. And finally, you need to restart your PC for best result. And then definitely you will find some changes on your computer performance. That's it. Hope these little tips will help you. Please support this channel by subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Thank you.